I'm here, Gopal.
Ajay, one of our couriers had an accident and our packages are out in the open. Nin's spies could pick them up. I'm sending you their last known coordinates.
Great, thanks.
Package number one, secured.
Only one more to go!
Time to spare.
Good work. Now put some speed on it and drop them off here.
Let's finish this!
you. We'll put these to good use.
I can let him eat her, so Sabal know.
No need, Ajay. We are running coded messages up the chain. I can't risk the messages getting intercepted. Thanks for the help.
Namaste. Prakriti ko sabar tayar pariye ko. Mera chora bhagir Rajkiya sena ma. Ernoz, mera mulle kina lai ko. Mera 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 kina lai
ko. Hello, Ajay. Kichu? You're brave to have captured so many of
the drugs.
Thank you. in Baloo.
Wait, what? In Baloo, like in power? But that's an archaic term. It still means disembowel.
What? Like flammable and inflammable?
Oh, shit. Oh! Om Nam Shiva, Om Nam Shiva, Om Nam Shiva, Om Nam Shiva, Om Nam Shiva. Welcome, my brother. You've come to a place of peace, where the demons of modern life cannot reach you. You are safe here.
Oh, our friend, Om Nam Shiva, Om Nam Shiva, comes from afar, seeking answers. We can give him those answers.
For a nominal fee.
Right? Nothing in life is free.
No.
I'm sensing...
We are sensing.
You want to know who we are? Right, I'm Yogi, and this is Reggie.
But you, stranger, you... You're the son of a legend.
What?
I see a world of danger and a mother with a blackened heart. Hey, Jigail! Welcome to Guru Ashram! What are you doing here?
This is my parents' house. Why don't you guys get out?
Oh, what? Why does he want us to get out?
I don't know. Ask him.
You ask him.
Hey, I'm right here.
Oh, he's right here. Good for him. He knows where he is.
Okay, welcome. Come in.
Yeah, after all, tu casse.
We'll clean up. We'll be out momentarily.
But first, let's, have a little peace pipe, where we hash out the details. You're into this sort of thing, right?
You know what, I think I'm okay. So what are you guys doing here anyway?
Hi, Jay. We represent the interests of a certain power broker.
Right, she'd like to press the flesh, as it were. A little meet and greet.
You being the meat.
Well, we tried the carrot.
Guess he wants the stick, then.
Hey! What the fuck?
Much for doing it the easy way. They do say winners don't do troubles.
Have to do with me.
The Golden Path wants Paul dead. I need my family safe. We can help each other.
How?
I can get you back into a stronghold. Take it easy on Reggie and Yogi. They're being played, just like you and I.
Tell me what happened.
My cousins and I were grazing our yaks when a pack of dwarves attacked us. I barely escaped with my life.
Do they normally attack humans?
No, but chemicals from the heroin refineries have driven the local animals crazy. See for yourself. I've marked the location on your map. My cousin's crossbow should be nearby. Kill them all!
Okay, leave it to me.
Ajay, namaste.
I'd love to give you a tour of my vaults one day. Right now, I'm looking at all the wealth of Kirot. Gold medallions, ivory statues, jade carvings, such delightful trinkets. The Golden Path says I stole its wealth, but I did no such thing. They robbed themselves for centuries instead of putting it to good use. I, on the other hand, have been selling off whatever I can to the West, and whatever I can't, I melt it down and make something a little more contemporary. There's the lesson for you, Andre. People are hypocrites, and they all want someone to blame for their shit-filled lives, and they never want to accept their share of the responsibility. The next time they are whining about building schools or clinics, remember, they've been hiding away their fortune in dusty old monasteries for centuries.
From me, and you'll be laid here.
I never thought you would survive this moment. You're coming along nicely, but I wouldn't get cocky. The arena kills everyone eventually.
not even my car.